everybody in YouTube land, Wide World of Trains here. How are you guys doing today? Good, I hope. Hey, I want to take a moment to thank all my subscribers, new and not so new, for supporting my channel. I want to thank you for that. Hey, and if you want to help new rail fans find my channel and enjoy my videos the same way you have for the last couple of years, do this when you watch my videos. When you're done, leave a comment and give the video a thumbs up. That's right, if you do that, you will help new rail fans find my channel and enjoy my videos the same way you have the last couple of years. So I want to thank you for that in advance. All right, enough talking from me. DPU, all right. Now let's go get some trains right now. Assemble on that train is CSX Q367 heading west. That train starts out in Selkirk, New York, terminates at the clearing yard in Chicago, Illinois on this Sunday, August 15th, 2021 from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Vehicle traffic over the train, that is the New York State Thruway right there, otherwise known as I-90, Interstate 90. That's about 2.5-3 miles away.
Unless they have a red signal up ahead. Signal about a mile and a half up the line there, down the line. Symbol is CSX Q363. Starts out in Selkirk, New York. Terminates in Avon, Indiana. Because he's pretty close to that last train that just went by, so I bet he has a red signal up there. Gotta be. We'll stick with it here for a few minutes and see what happens. Kind of took me by surprise. Like I said, the other train just went by, and then all of a sudden this one's here. So he's gotta have a stop signal. Bam, there he goes. He's on the move again. Yep. Must have just got the green light. Pretty cool with the DPU, all right. We're not a very long train, maybe 80 cars, 70 or 80 cars. Yep, he's on the move. Picking up speed. There he goes around the bend. Again, the symbol is CSX Q363. Heading west. Got football practice over at the field across the tracks there. What all the yelling and stuff is. Midget League or something like that. All right, on to the next train video. Well, that was a short one. Symbol is CSX Q008. It's raining today, so I'm inside the car. That train starts out in North Rose Lake, Illinois, and terminates in North Bergen, New Jersey, heading east. It was over before it began, so short. All right, on to the next train video.
walking on the tracks right alongside that train. Crazy. That must be why he blew the horn when he passed me. Must have seen that guy walking. Symbol on that train is CSX Q158, heading east. Starts out in North Baltimore, Ohio, terminates in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Yard in Buffalo, New York, terminates at the Mormon Yard in Bellevue, Ohio, heading west. Snuck up on me.
No defects.
They've been sneaking up. I don't have time to set up when that happens.
Norfolk Southern, milepost 4.6.3. No defects.
Symbol on that train is CSX Q367. That train starts out in Selkirk, New York, and it terminates at the clearing yard in Chicago, Illinois. On this Friday, August 6th, 2021, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube.
10-43 westbound, 1-39 clear.
Cabooses, no way!